The 30th of October, 2023. Under prosecution's fire, Sam Bankman-Fried brushes off past comments. The disgraced ex-mogul and founder of FTX tried to distance himself from the statements he made while his crypto exchange imploded.